Did you ask me to stay after class?
You are trailing behind every-
Stupid books! But it's okay. I'll find it. This is the recipe for a rapid growth potion. I want to make it, but I need red soil.
Students must get permission from a teacher before leaving the school.
From this flower turns ordinary ink into magical ink. Textbooks aren't just lying on the shelves. I'll have to be smart to find the right one. The book about griffins should be in this closet, but I don't have the keys. How can I open it? What I'll do, I'll find a griffin feather. Then everyone will see that I am not a lagging student.
Thank you.
eerie forest. According to the map, the mountains where the griffins live should be behind it.
I won't let you.
It seems to be an ent. They guard the forest, even though they rarely move.
A valley of sulfur geysers lays behind this passage. There is my home.
Predatory creeper. Witches use them to suck the life force out of others. Only acid and salt will destroy the sprouts. There must be a hoe around here somewhere. This salt can destroy the sprout, but I need a container. I have destroyed the creeper. I understand why you don't want it to grow in your forest. Don't worry. I made sure it won't spring up again.
Aether.
Is there anything I can do to help you, young lady?
Excuse me, all I... is valerian. An infusion from its root is very soothing. can make a candle with this wax. Close it on top and make straps for the back. I can make a carrier for the griffin from this basket. Griffin's Mountain! I made it! I need to return the nestling to its nest. And here is the griffin's feather. Hooray! I found and read the book, as you requested.